the answer of this question. Calvin cycle uses the end products of light reaction to produce sugar with that additional carbon dioxide molecules. The second point, the cycle then produces NAD plus ADP plus PI, that is inorganic phosphate, which is used in that light reaction with H2O molecules to produce ATP and NADPH2. Again and the cycle repeats. Okay, ma? So this is the answer for this question. Then the last question, where do the light dependent reaction and the Colvin cycle occur in the chloroplast? Light dependent and Colvin cycle. Light dependent reaction, it occurs in the presence of light energy in thylakoid membrane, that is grana of the chloroplast. Then Colvin cycle, it occur in stroma of the chloroplast. Okay, ma? So this is the homework for this week. Okay, so you learn well and write it very clearly. You can understand well. If you have any doubt, you ask me, I will clear it. Okay, ma? Okay, thank you, ma. I will send the photo for that answer of some of the questions. Okay? Okay, ma. Thank you. So the last week, most of them are attend that class and write it very neatly and clearly and send to me. So I am very happy. So follow the same this week also. Okay? So I hope that you are all doing very well. Okay. Thank you, ma.